It's not the end of Josh.
It's not the end. It's never the end. It's only the beginning. Well,
now tons of chemistry.
Know each other pretty well.
God, can we get any cuter?
We're getting so many free movies right now.
Can we get any cuter? I don't think.
Oh my God, Josh.
Pretty good.
I made those great cake balls. But
I
need to tell you something.
All I wanna do is get into your head. That we could stay alone, you and me and the temptation. Sipping on your lips, hanging on the bed, baby. Late night watching television. But how we get in this position is way too.
Do you believe in love after love? There is a mistake. I really don't think it's strong.
What do I? I'm bad at that kind of thing.
Oh, yeah, right.
Don't even play
he
that game
so
with me.
Sweet I'm and I charming.
Yes, I'm very
and
charming.
Adorable.
I'm extremely charming.
Oh, and
I'm
funny,
aware of that. I'm
and
hilarious.
You're smart.
I'm very smart. But the thing is, I have a
and
hard...
athletic. You're great at
I'm
basketball.
I'm very good at basketball.
He would play basketball.
Jennifer forgets all that when she sees this photo of young Josh.
Oh my goodness.
Let me touch it.
Josh, you are by far the cutest kid that has ever happened.
That's not true. That's a whole lot of...
Look at this angel.
This is like the first thing I've ever won in my life.
Okay.
Well, I meant contest type of thing.
How about an Oscar?
Going out of my mind, I need to tell you something.
You didn't stay away for long. You can resist this.
Do you want me to?
Spoiler, sorry guys.
Everyone dies, but not everyone lives. Everyone takes, but not everyone gives. I wanna see my name written across the sky. I choose to
Hello.
I don't know how to express myself.
Cut your wife, Twitter.
I told her not to tweet it, Jen.
Really do love him.
Going earnest.
Oh no,
no,
I really do love him.
Jennifer.
Oh my God.
Love you.